natural.
13 to 25. This is how Jesus Christ is born. In Mother Mary, they just engaged with Mary, Joseph. They never come live together yet like husband and wife. But then the shame said she had baby in her belly and the Holy Spirit then put the baby there. Now Joseph, the man where she did engaged to marry, him a big one, good man, where always do her right. Him never want shame her in front of everybody. So he make up his mind to leave her and nobody no know. Just when Joseph did a thing to do that, watch you know, one of the Lord angels them dream him, the angel said, Joseph, David Pickney, not afraid to take Mary and marry her, for the Pickney were in her belly and the Holy Spirit put him there. She had to have one boy Pickney and if you call him Jesus, because he was going to save him, people them from them sin. Now all of them sin thing you have one to make me, the Lord tell the prophet to see what come true. Prophet did say, listen up, the woman will never sleep with no man. I go get baby. I want boy she go have and then I go call him Emmanuel. The name they mean God there with me. Then when Joseph wake up, he do just what the angel tell him to do. He take Mary and go marry her. But he never go back with her till she have Pickney, one boy baby, and his name Jesus. This is the word of the Lord. Thank you.
The Lord is great. My spirit is rejoicing. God is best. For he has seen me in my low estate. From now on, everyone will call me blessed. For mighty God has done great things to me. His mercy is for those who love his name. For he has shown his strength and majesty. The proud in heart have all been brought to shame. The mighty thrones have been toppled from. The mighty have been toppled from their thrones. The weak and feeble seated there instead. The rich sent off with nothing, all alone. The poor and hungry welcomed in and fed. For God remembers what he said before, his promises to Israel evermore.
Child, you're holding. In case the days are numb.
faith, quite ignorant of the fact of God's great plan. Grief spread through the land as Herod tried to kill the baby Jesus. He killed all the baby boys of Jesus' age. Oh, what agony grips the heart of many parents. But God, in all his wisdom, defeated the devil's plan. Christ, the Redeemer of the world, had come to restore God's kingdom here on earth and also to demonstrate his love so divine.
See.